Okay, let's do this shit. This is heavily inspired by the comic books opposed to the movies, because in 1994 the movies hadn't been released yet. So I think the thing to do would be to pick the Marine first. I don't think I'm ever going to get to the end of this, because this game is tough as nails, and also the levels are like a maze, so that's always a bit of a problem.
What on earth got a hold of this guy?
You can see here, got a Xeno in this room. Frame rate, this is around the time of Doom. The frame rate's not exactly stunning, but it does have atmosphere. And you are a soft, squishy marine who is pretty much no challenge for a xenomorph if they're getting close. So you can get pulse rifles, flamethrowers, and smart guns, which is what I'm going to be looking for. These levels are so disorientating, though. So disorientating. Okay, ugh. These controls are also sticky as hell, to be honest. Atari Jaguar just never really got off the ground. 64-bit console, apparently, which is kind of weird. They were the time of the bit wars, you know. They'd say how good a console was just about how many bits, apparently, it could do. I'm sure people out there can remember that. The Sega Genesis was 16-bit, as well as the Super Nintendo. Oh, I'm looking a bit low on ammo there, I think, guys. Bloody acid blood. Ow. Can I blow that up? No? I can't blow that up. Okay, that's a waste of ammo. This game does have atmosphere, though. I mean, it's obviously old as the hills. Right, pulse rifle round. That's lovely, but I could do with a pulse rifle. There's nothing coming at me. I've got some shotgun rounds. That's cool. I can go with that. As you can see, these levels are little more than just mazes. Very, very confusing. Just follow this through here. I do apologise, you're going to see me walking around in circles a little bit. Oh, these controls are horrid. Horrid! Okay, nothing in there. Right, it's going to be... I come from up here, I think. Keep moving. So, obviously been here, because there's Xeno corpses everywhere. I think this is the room where I started. Don't quote me on that, though. God damn it. Sizzle. Keeps getting it by that bloody acid blood. Right. I don't think it's one of these little... Right. I'm going to go in everywhere I haven't been then. That's probably the easiest way to do it, isn't it? If I enter every door, then eventually I'm going to find the right one. You do face predators as well. The cool thing about that is you'll be walking around and a predator will be cloaked, and you'll be hearing them go, "Anytime! Over here!" Which is pretty cool. Alright, here we go. Haven't been here. Okay. Watch those corners. Watch those corners. Paranoid. Whoa! I'm right to be paranoid as well. Oh my god. See, I was wandering around there quite happily. And I have to walk through this acid blood. That's an awful place to kill that Xeno. Wow. I could do with a better gun, really. Shotguns, not real. Oh, food. Eat a Mars bar. Get your health back. Shotgun rounds. Well, I've got plenty of shotgun rounds. I just don't think this thing's got a lot of kick to it. Hello, Mr. Xeno. Right, let's go here because this is a locked door. Definitely quiet. All you can hear is the machinery of the spaceship in the background. I presume we're on a ship. That'd explain all these bloody corridors. I am not leaving anything to chance after getting jumped by them three Xenos a minute ago. Anyway, guys, this is part of my Sunday retro playlist, where I upload retro content every Sunday, as the name suggests. Reverse. Jesus. Wow. So I've now got to go past three bits of acid to get into this room. I think I'm going to go in that way. Right. Could do with a pulse rifle, really. A better gun. Right. Take the damage. Shit. Well, there's been a bit of carnage in here. Look at all these dead bodies. Pulse rifle. Medikit. Shotgun rounds. How about a pulse rifle, guys? Come on, give me something to play with. Give me a decent weapon. I've got plenty of shotgun rounds. It's all very nice, but I want my pulse rifle, bitches. I want my pulse rifle. Checking every bloody corner as I... Right, I'm going to go back in here. Cool thing is the doors are staying open, which means if I've been somewhere, it's pretty obvious to tell. Come on, there's got to be a bloody smart... I don't know, a pulse rifle somewhere. We got nukes. We got knives. Sharp sticks. Nah, sod all. Ooh! Entering air duct 38. Oh, right, okay. Aliens versus Predator, guys. 1994. Still got more atmosphere than Aliens Colonial Marines. I have not got the slightest clue where I'm about supposed to be going. Shit. Bloody sneaky Xenos. Scaring the shit out of me. Right, look behind you. Nothing. Look in front of you, nothing. Right, the annoying thing now is the only way to get past these is to crawl past the acid blood, which is going to give me some damage. Right. That's not cool. Not cool. It doesn't... Oh, God damn it. I've got a medikit. Oh no, pulse... I don't want bloody pulse rifle rounds. I want a medikit. Right. No, this seems to be going back on the way I've already come. So... How disorientating! Seriously? How in the bloody hell am I meant to know which way I'm going? This is... headaches. Right, any way out? No. So disorientated. Probably going to come out exactly where I was and to begin with. That'd be ideal, wouldn't it? Right. Thank you. Well, obviously I haven't been here because there's Xenos coming at me. And they're pissed. Oh. Wow. Okay. I'm in a little bit of bother here, guys. In a moment, I'm safe in here, I think. So let's just back. Right, let's get out into the open, and then I'll shoot him. Because that way, I'm only not going to take so much hits. Oh my god, the acid's so annoying. I just heard a predator. I've only got a shotgun as well.
Access denied.
Access denied, eh? Right, I'm going to die in a minute,
access
I think, anyway.
Denied.
I need to get the security pass. It's getting so, so bloody confusing on where to go. I think it's going to be good night Irene on the Sackmeister in a minute, guys. Right, open this son of a bitch and reverse. Nope. These vents, man. I'm not going back in them vents if I can help it. That's bloody confusing. Med lab. Might be able to get some first aid in here. Dire need of it, I know that. Comm center. Med lab. So this would be the med lab.
Access denied.
Fuck! God, I really could do with some of that med health. Up level 2, Elevator, elevator. And what's this? That's a Xeno. So if we do that, I should be able to. There we go. Get around that Xeno without taking any damage. It's not always that easy. Not always that easy, folks. I hope you're enjoying, guys.
Access
denied. Yeah, there we go. I'm trying to keep these Sunday retro uploads varied for you. So annoying, I can't pass out without taking damage. Come on, Sack. You can do this shit. You're a beast!
Access.
Alright, calm down. Sizzle. It's going to be the acid that kills me. It's not going to be the bloody... Access denied?
Access denied.
Bastards. This is where all the good stuff is, I guarantee you. I just need the key cards. A fail. Like I said, they are pulse rifles, guys. There are other weapons you can use, but unfortunately I can't seem to find them. What's this? Ammo? Gas. Stink bombs collected. This is like the most confusing map I've ever played, I think. Officer's area. Officer's orifice. Access denied.
Denied.
There we go. Fudge it. Fudge it! Oh, I don't want to go in the air ducts again. This frame rate's horrid. Armory, come on.
Access.
Oh, you bitch. That's where I want to go. God damn it. Where's a game genie when you need one? That's exactly where I want to go. Because that's going to have the pulse rifle and all the other shit that I really want. I might as well go in a bloody elevator, hadn't I? Okay. About to say going down, going up. Oh, that's annoyed me. Something chronic that is. I really wanted to go in that armory. Xeno's waiting at the door. It might be over. It might be over. Just as I'm doing the rest of the video, guys, I thought I'd best show you the other two characters briefly. You got the Predator and the Alien. I'll show you the Alien quickly and the Predator quickly. I never do very well as these two whenever I played them in the past, so I'll keep this brief and short just to kind of give you an idea of what's what. The idea of the Alien is you've only got one life, but you actually... That's a Predator again. You actually get other lives by cocooning your enemies. You do that by doing a claw swipe, a tail slash, and a claw swipe. Very on the game's engine, it's quite difficult to time these things. You can all just run at them and use your maw there. Kind of works. Right, I see him here. Let's see if I can cocoon him. Right. Tail swipe. Claw swipe. Cocoon the enemy. Right, he's now cocooning. And under the alien picture on the left, you can see an embryo growing. And when that embryo is fully grown, if you die as the alien, you get an extra life. But for the moment, I'm very, very vulnerable. I like the moor, that's kind of cool. I heard a predator somewhere. Did you guys hear that? Come on. Anytime. I want to know where that predator is now.
Anytime.
Yeah. Anytime. Right, where the bloody hell is he? So I would love to get the predator on the screen if I can. It's got to be around in one of these rooms. The embryo is still not grown yet, so I'm at a bit of a disadvantage. This game's got some wicked atmosphere. I'm not saying it's perfect as far as gameplay goes or anything, but the atmosphere is kind of good. Just the frame rate is so bloody awful. Right, I think I'm going the wrong way to find this predator. Definitely going the wrong way. Anytime. Come on, over here. Well, it was down here somewhere, I'm sure it was. Anyway, it's just annoying because it's letting my embryo grow. Right, okay, you're somewhere around here. Where could he be? Right, so I've come out here. I haven't been. That's really annoying. Where is he? Close other airlock door first. So where are we going? Well, I definitely heard a predator. Right, okay, so I've gone the wrong way. Fair enough. Back we go. Right, so let's get back. The predator ship's attached to our ship. Okay. I told you, I'm really not very good as the alien or the predator, but I thought I'd show him to you because that's the full package then, isn't it? Ooh, that's annoying me. Where are you, fucker? Gotta be within bloody spitting distance, otherwise I wouldn't be hearing your little quips. No, they're not doors. So I can't even see where I'm being shot from now. Who was shooting at me? I see ya. There we go. Anytime. Well, my embryo's ready to go anyway, so if I die, at least I've got something. Oh my god, this is so disorientating. Couldn't have had many texture packs to work with when this game came out. I mean, bear in mind, in 1994, a lot of us were still playing bloody Sonic the Hedgehog. I mean, this was miles ahead for its time, but, gosh. It's giving me, it's actually hurt my eyes playing this. But it is retro. I think I may have just gone back to just where I've came from, but oh, it's horrid. Right, 1, 2. One. There we go. There's the combination. Cocoon the enemy. We've got one ready to go. This is like the worst area ever to find your way around. Look at it. But I suppose a lot of you guys might not have even seen this game before, so it's educational experience. A ship with rectums and vaginas for entrances. Kind of weird. It's a nice fanny flap there. Oh, does my eyes in. Suppose I should really die at the next enemy to show you the chest burster. I would like to have found that predator for you if I could have done, but I just cannot find the fucker. It's just, there's no distinguishing landmarks at all. About saying what's what and who's who or nothing there. Right. Next enemy I find, guys, is going to kill me. Where's that coming from? Right. You can kill me like that now. Because I'm going to go that way because I know there's enemies there. Go. One more. cocoon hatching. Okay. So, theory. There we go. So the enemies came from here, so I'm going to go this way. Just head towards the enemies. I'm sorry that this is jerky and all over the show. It's the controls, you turn left and it's like you're stuck in cement or something. Really doesn't feel particularly nice to control, so I do apologize for that. I am doing my best to make it as unsickly as possible for you. This is it, guys. Aliens versus Predator. Atari Jaguar, 1994. Where are you coming from now? Die, bitch. These enemies are wandering in from somewhere. I just want to find a predator. If I find a predator, I'll be happy. Right, so where did these enemies come from? Are they just sitting in this room waiting for me to walk close enough and then... God damn it. God damn it. Okay. Even the Predator's bloody left now. He's got fed up of waiting. There we go. Death to the McClouds. There can be only one. There you go. Cocoon, everybody. You just stand in this little random alcove here, where you, Mr. Marine, waiting for me to start your attack animations. Alrighty then. Well. Mr. Predator, I know you like hiding, but you should come out and really attack me, because I'm taking all your prey. Every last one of them. There's any point rendering this video in 720p, is there? Through the rectum, through the rectum. Die, bitch. Just walking towards where the any marine spawn is where I'm, Oh, I found one! There we go. I'm happy. I'm happy. I found a predator. Just dump my... Let's see if I can kill him. Question is... Where were they? He just threw his discs at me. Down here, wasn't it? All looks the same. It all really does look the same. Right, I'm gonna find that predator, kill it, and then that's it. I've had enough. It's been a nice trip down memory lane, but this is a game which has aged horribly. Well, that's a slight on it because it is was made in 1994, so it's just about 20 years old. But I'm a little bit more spoiled now. I'm used to better stuff, so. I hope you've enjoyed the trip down memory lane, guys, because I enjoy bringing in my Sunday retro. It's a real pleasure. It's something I look forward to in my upload schedule, I have to be honest. Now, where the fuck am I? I found a predator and now I can't find where I was. Sucks. He'd wandered into somewhere I'd been earlier. I mean, I'm not... Oh, it all looks the same. How can it look the same? Right, this is a bit... I've just gone round and round in circles. I know I have. Right. Go out here and follow it the other side. Jesus, man. Wonder if I can cocoon a predator. I don't think I can. Not in this game, anyway. Right, I'm somewhere around where I need to be. Don't think even with a sat nav I'd be able to find my way around this pissing level. Too confusing, man. And the frame rate's too bad. We got nukes, we got knives, sharp sticks. Follow the Marines, that's always a good way. Right, fucker. Right, if it ain't through here, it's through the other way. Right, somewhere around. I'm just going to attack him one more, I think, because that seems to be the most powerful attack I own. Or I'm able to do. If I kill the predator, I will be happy. Is it this way? Or is it this way? Or was it complete bullshit level design? Take your pick. Right, I'm going back on myself now. No messing. He's around here somewhere, that's what's annoying me. I know he is. Where the fuck are you? There we go. Die! Die! There we go. Finally got to kill a predator. Thank fudge for that. That's all I wanted from the alien. Right. Let's go and kill this these marines here. There we go. I'm happy as a sandboy now. That's all I needed. Alright guys, that's the alien. I'll see you with a little bit of gameplay as the predator. Thank you. Alright dudes and dudettes, we have just the predator left. I can never ever get the hang of playing the predator in this version of the game, so this might literally be 5 minutes long where the others were like 25-30 minutes long. I just couldn't get the hang of it. Alright, got that. Oh well, hello. So, stabby, stabby. Stabby, stabby. Stabby, stabby. Stabby, stabby. Not working. Ugh. Okay, why is it not working? There we go. I've got image vision, I don't know what that really does apart from make it look absolutely awful. Oh, don't like that at all. Okay, I'm the predator now, I suppose. Anytime. God. I think the easiest one to play in this game is clearly the Marine, because, you know, you just pick up your shotgun and you start shooting Xenos. It's not rocket science, but you don't get any of the cool weapons straight away as a Predator. You have to kind of earn them. Anytime. Around these maze-like levels. Weird, if you're right next to him, it doesn't register the attack. I don't like that at all. Like I say, yeah, this is going to be the shortest of the three, because I could never, ever get the hang playing as the Predator. Any suggestions? Okay. Can I get out onto their ship, maybe? I honestly don't know what to do here. But all I can say, the texture packs make it quite difficult to navigate where you're at. I am aware there is a map somewhere, but I'm emulating this at the moment, so I don't have enough buttons. The Atari Jaguar had like 30 bloody 20 buttons on its controller. It was insane. Well, okay. Insane on the membrane. If you suffer from migraines, I wouldn't play this game if I was you. Does hurt the old brow a little bit. God. Got my dedication though, guys. I'm still playing. Still playing. Still going. No messing with the Sackmeister. Right. This is quite a long corridor. Does it take us to anywhere, or is it just some stupid... I don't think I killed that Marine there. I want to get out onto their ship, really, and it's a little bit easier to navigate than this. I mean, not an awful lot, but certainly a little bit easier. God. Level. People complain about level design today. Come and play some of these old retro games and start complaining about your level design, fuckers. Completely featureless levels. Is this a door? So I'd say it looks kind of like a door the way it is, but what do I know? Alright guys, like I said, I just want to quickly show you the Predator, and that's that, and I could never get the hang of him, but you saw the other two in depth. I hope you enjoyed. This is Sunday Retros with Sakuraba 1982.
This is my boomstick!